In the digital age, guest reviews wield unprecedented influence over people's booking decisions. Just think about your own habits when searching for the perfect vacation spot on platforms like Expedia, Booking, or TripAdvisor. You likely find yourself instinctively scrolling down to read the reviews before anything else. For hotel owners, this reality holds immense significance. Guest reviews not only sway potential guests but also offer valuable insights into customer expectations and preferences. Understanding the sentiments expressed in these reviews can provide a goldmine of information to enhance marketing strategies and tailor offerings to meet your customers' desires. In this video, we'll show you how to utilize the power of sentiment analysis and scrape TripAdvisor review data into Excel so you can start leveraging guest reviews to your advantage. What is sentiment analysis? Sentiment analysis, also known as opinion mining, is a natural language processing technique that involves the use of computational methods to determine and extract the sentiment or emotion expressed in a piece of text, such as a review, social media post, or customer feedback. Sentiment analysis aims to understand the attitudes, opinions, and emotions conveyed by individuals in textual data. By analyzing large volumes of text data, sentiment analysis helps in making data-driven decisions, understanding customer preferences, evaluating product or service feedback, and monitoring public sentiment around specific topics or events, enabling businesses to respond effectively to customer needs and improve overall user experiences. How to scrape hotel review data? Python provides a powerful and flexible approach to scraping hotel review data. With popular libraries such as Beautiful Soup and Scrapy, developers can programmatically navigate websites and extract review information efficiently. Check out our blog in the description to learn more about how to scrape hotel reviews by Python. For those without coding backgrounds or seeking a more user-friendly approach, web scraping tools offer a hassle-free way to gather hotel review data. They provide intuitive graphical interfaces that allow users to visually define the scraping tasks. With these tools, you can extract review data from various hotel websites without the need for extensive programming knowledge. Scrape hotel reviews using Octoparse. Tools like Octoparse provide intuitive graphical interfaces that allow users to visually define the scraping tasks. Before diving into the scraping task, collect all the hotel URLs that you intend to extract data from and put them in a document or anywhere that is easy to copy and paste later. Step 1. Find the TripAdvisor scraper. Enter the keyword TripAdvisor on the home page and you will see the TripAdvisor scrapers shown in the drop-down menu. Let's choose the Hotel Review TripAdvisor scraper as an example here. Step 2. Fill in the parameters. Read the description and sample output to get an idea of the data you will get. Click Try It and then paste the hotel review URLs you previously prepared. Check and confirm all the parameters once you have entered them. Step 3. Run and export data. Click the Start button to initiate the scraping process. Export all the extracted data into your desired formats, such as Excel, CSV, and even your own database. Then you will get a copy of the data that is good for further use. Alright, that's it for this video. If you like it, be sure to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel for more new content. See you in the next video.